divine.
但是工人并不满足，于是他开始寻找神。
But he also, let me just. But he also fashions a god, and worships it. He makes an idol and bows down to it.
同样也做了一个神像，开始向他跪拜。
From the rest, he makes a god, his idol. He bows down to it and he worships. He prays to it and says, "Save me, you are my God."
他用剩下的做了一神，就是雕刻的偶像。他向这偶像匍匐叩拜，祷告地说：“求你拯救我，因你是我的神。”
The cattle on the hillside are satisfied when they have eaten their full and met their basic needs. They rest contentedly.As they lie down on the grass and they bask in the sunshine.
山坡上的牛吃饱后，就在绿油油的草地上满足地躺下，沐浴在阳光下。
But not humanity.
之后他们便满足，但人类不同。
When our basic needs are met, we go off in pursuit of the eternal, hoping to find something to bring significance and meaning.To our lives.
人类在基本需求被满足之后，我们仍会去追求永恒，希望为生活找到更深层次的意义。
So you and I, we know we are more than physical. We're more than electrical pulses surging through gray matter.
你我都知道，我们不仅仅是物质，不仅仅是在大脑灰质层中传递的电脉冲。
We're not satisfied with the material.We yearn for the eternal and the spiritual.
我们对物质不感到满足，我们渴望永恒和灵里的需求。
And so, throughout our world, amongst all sorts of people, we find temples and mosques and churches and shrines and sacred sites.
在世界各地不同的人群当中，我们可以找到寺庙、清真寺、教堂、神庙以及圣地。
And those nations that have tried to suppress religion through enforcing atheism, they have to try and replace this God desire, this heart yearning, by making the state a religion.
还有那些试图通过强制无神论来压制宗教的国家，试图用国家来取代上帝，成为一种宗教。
And as you probably know, they always fail miserably.
但众所周知，他们都失败得非常惨。
And today in our world, in our world in Australia, there are so many ideologies that have taken on an almost religious significance.
我们今天所处的这个时代当中，也有许多意识形态都具有了几乎宗教般的重要性。
But we're all like my grandson at play, where we're trying to put a square peg into a round hole.
我们很多时候就像我正在玩耍的孙子，试图把一个方形的木块放到圆形的孔洞里。
None of these things quite fit. They never satisfy. They never fill the empty space within our heart.
无论怎么放，就是不合适。它永远不能满足，不能填补我们心中的空洞。
But the living God that we sang about, He has spoken. He's spoken in creation. He's spoken in the Scriptures. He's spoken to us finally in His Son.
我们又真又活的神不停地向我们传达的心意，通过他的创造，通过他的话以及他的儿子向我们传达了他的心意。
And if we reach out to Him, He can be found, and He will satisfy our soul.
如果我们真心去寻求，我们就会找到它，而且它也会满足我们内心的需求。
But in our fallen state, our desire for God is more than matched by our readiness to rebel against God. We don't want God. We don't want His rule. We do not want His holiness.
但在我们堕落的生命状态下。我们对上帝的渴求与我们对上帝的叛逆形成了鲜明的对比。我们不再渴望他的存在，我们不再渴望他的统治以及他的圣洁。
Instead of God, we try to satisfy our healthy appetite for God through perverted means.
相反之，我们尝试用各种方式满足本身对上帝应有的深深渴望。
It's called sin, and we're very good at it.
这种反叛我们称之为罪，而在这方面我们展现了极高的天赋。
We're so good, we seem to be able, we manage to pervert every good desire.
我们设法扭曲每一个美好的愿望。
A healthy appetite for food.
比如说我们健康的食欲。
We replace that with gluttonous desire for sugar and fat, and we pay for it with our health.
我们用过量的糖和脂肪来取代，并为我们的健康付出了代价。
A healthy appetite for sex and intimacy.
又比如说我们对性和亲密的欲望。
We distort and we cheapen and we corrupt it to ruin our souls and use others.
我们不断地对其进行扭曲、贬低，甚至沉沦，以致损害了我们的灵魂，并利用了他人。
A healthy appetite for security and shelter.
再比如说我们对安全和庇护的欲望。
We take it to the absolute limit and pervert it into greed, and we're never satisfied.
我们将其推向极限，扭曲为贪婪，永远不知足。
And yes, we have an appetite for God, for the divine, which we then try to satisfy through idolatry.
我们对上帝、对神圣也有一种渴望，但我们尝试通过偶像崇拜来满足这种渴望。
God gets moved to the periphery.
上帝被挤到了边缘。
And something else is granted the glory that should be God's alone.
而其他事物得到了那本应该只属于上帝的荣耀。
This is fundamentally absurd.
这是根本上的荒谬。
All who make idols are nothing.
知道
And the things they treasure are worthless. Those who would speak up for them are blind. They are ignorant to their own shame.
制造雕刻偶像的尽都虚空，他们所喜悦的也都无益处。他们的见证无所看见，无所知晓，他们便觉羞愧。
Who shapes a god and casts an idol which can profit nothing? People who do that will be put to shame.Such craftsmen, they're only human beings. Let them all come together and take their stand. They will be brought down to terror and shame.
谁制造神像、铸造无益的偶像？看哪，他的同伴都必羞愧。工匠也不过是人，任他们聚会，任他们站立，都必惧怕，一同羞愧。
The blacksmith takes a tool and works at it with his coals. He shapes it an idol with hammers. He forges it with the might of his arm. He gets hungry and loses his strength. I'm one ahead, aren't I, Chow? We'll leave that one go back. Good. You see, they're all empty. They're meaningless, dead images. You cannot fill a vacuum with a vacuum.
这些都有一副虚空无益处甚至死亡的图画，你不能用一个真空来填补另一个真空。
It's like being parched with thirst and someone comes running with an empty glass.
就好像你口渴的难以忍受，有人过来给你递了一个空杯子。
And then you go through the motions of drinking but there's nothing there. This isFoolishness all round.
然后你表面上做出喝水的动作，但里边什么都没有，真是愚昧的行为。
The blacksmith takes a tool and works it with the coals. He shapes an idol with hammers. He forges it with the might of his arm. He gets hungry and loses his strength. He drinks no water and grows faint.
铁匠把铁在火炭中烧热，用锤打铁器，用他有力的膀臂锤成。他饥饿而无力，不喝水而发倦。
A God, a mighty God made by a weak, hungry, thirsty, needy man. What sort of God is that?
一个神，一个大力的神，却是由一个虚弱、饥饿、口渴。有需求的人制造的神，这样的神会是什么样的神呢？
The carpenter measures with a line. He makes an outline with a marker. He roughs it out with chisels and marks it with compasses. He shapes it in. human form, human form in all of its glory, that it may dwell in a shrine.
木匠拉线，用笔画出样子，用刨子刨成形状，用圆尺画了模样，仿照人的体态做成人形，好住在房屋内。
A man makes a god who looks like a man and lives in a house like a man. What sort of god is that?
一个人制造了一个看起来像人，住在人所居住的房屋内。
And this is the pinnacle of spirituality, to satisfy this empty space in our soul.
这就是精神的巅峰，为了满足我们灵魂中的空洞。
Verses 14 to 17, a man cuts down a tree, half of the wood. He makes a fire, which then turns to ashes. The other half, he makes a god.
14到17节，一个人砍倒一棵树，用一半来生火，烧成了灰，另外一半他制造了一个神像。
He then bows down to the half that he calls a god and prays to it. This is absurd, isn't it?
然后他在此神像面前跪拜，并且向其祈祷，这难道不荒谬吗？
And in the process, the majesty of God is debased.And the dignity, our dignity as humanity, is degraded.
在这个整个过程当中，神的尊严被贬低，人的尊严同样的被降低。
Verse 20 sums it up so beautifully.
二十节总结的非常完美。
Such a person feeds on ashes. A deluded heart misleads him. He cannot save himself or say, "Is this?" Not this thing in my right hand, a lie.
他以灰为食，心中昏迷，使他偏邪。他不能自救，也不能说，我右手中岂不是有虚谎吗？
Deluded and deceived.
昏迷偏邪。
Like a cow in a blackened field, burned by the fire, grazing on ashes.
就像一个在被火烧黑的田野中吃草的牛，吃的全是灰。
With idolatry, there's no nutrition, there's nothing good, there's only harm, trying to satisfy a desperate hunger.
这灰中没有营养，没有益处，只有伤害，试图来满足饥饿。
Now we might laugh at such foolishness. We don't do that, do we? Not in our educated, civilized, scientific.Modern world.
我们可能会嘲笑这样愚蠢的行为，以为在我们文明受过教育的世界里边，我们不会这么做。
We or you, we might think we're immune from such folly.
或者觉得我们自己对这种愚昧行为有免疫系统。
But idolatry occurs whenever we move God to the periphery of our lives and put something else in its place.To take the glory that should be God's alone.
但每当我们把上帝移至我们生活的边缘，并把其他东西来取代上帝的位置时，取得那本应属于上帝独有的荣耀时，偶像崇拜就已经开始。
Yes, we worship idols today still in our city, amongst our people, in our lives.
在我们今天的城市里面，在我们今天的人群当中，在我们的生活里面，我们依然在崇拜偶像。
Many try to satisfy the hunger for divine love with the ashes of temporary physical gratification, and it doesn't work. It only hurts, leaves scars and a greater emptiness.
许多人试图用短暂的物质世界来满足他们对神圣挚爱的渴求，但这并不奏效。
Other people live for the material, for cars, for houses, boats, technology toys, which are empty ashes, earth to earth, ashes to dust, ashes to ashes, dust to dust.
还有一些人尝试用物质生活，车子、房子、船子，各种科技玩具，但这些都是空洞的灰烬，留下更大的虚空。
Some will worship status or career or fame or notoriety. Morning, noon, and night, they pour out their best offering at the shrine of the god of this world.
还有一些人崇拜事业、地位、名誉、利位， 早晨、晌午、晚上，他们都在这个世界的神的神坛面前倾尽自己最好的供奉。
They climb the corporate ladder. They sacrifice relationships to this God as they bend the knee at the God of ashes.
他们为了攀登职业阶梯，为了崇拜灰烬之神而牺牲人际关系。
Others worship the idol of fashion in the temple of human opinion.
还有一些人在人们的舆论之庙中崇拜时尚为偶像。
They're seeking the ashes of human applause with an unquenchable appetite that becomes more demanding the more it is pursued, the more they want to seek the approval of others and chase fashion.
在当中追求人们的掌声，这种无法满足的渴望随着追求而变得越来越强烈。
How about this? Some so worship the family that they readily move God to the periphery, and then they find that the family hurts them and doesn't satisfy.
还有一些人如此崇拜他们的家庭，以至于轻易地将上帝移到他们生活的边缘。当他们在家庭生活中受到伤害的时候，他们才知道这是真实存在的。
And some again serve their studies, pursuing security through grades.And a hopeful sense of superiority over others, but their grades never grant them significance or meaning. They still feel empty. They still feel small.
还有一些人致力于他们的学业，通过成绩来追求安全感，希望能在他人面前有一种优越感。但这些成绩从未给他们带来真正的意义或价值，只是让他们觉得更加的虚空。
I could go on.Idolatry is our problem.
我可以列举更多更多，偶像崇拜是我们的问题。
And it's just as damaging, and just as prevalent, and just as absurd as it was in Isaiah's day. We're grazing on ashes.
正与以赛亚时代同样的具有破坏性、普遍性和荒谬性，我们在吃尽灰烬，上帝被贬低。
God is debased and rightly offended, and we're blind. We can't see. This is absurd.
上帝被冒犯，而我们在当中则是盲目的，看不清真相，真是荒谬。
Now Isaiah's critique of idolatry is bracketed by two short paragraphs, which focus our attention on the one and only solution.The God who offers a fresh start.
以赛亚的批评被两个简短的段落所围绕，这两段聚焦于唯一的解决方案，一个提供全新开始的上帝。
The Lord alone is the real thing. He alone can satisfy. He alone can fit and fill the spiritual vacuum in our lives.
唯有神是真实的，唯有他能满足我们的需求，唯有他能填补我们生命当中的真空。
Verse 6, this is what the Lord says, Israel's King and Redeemer, the Lord Almighty, I am the first and the last. Apart from me, there is no God.
在第六节中这样讲，耶和华以色列的君，以色列的救赎主，万军之耶和华如此说，我是首先的，我是末后的，除我以外再没有真神。
The Lord, self-existent, sovereign, Savior. He knows the end from the beginning. He is the God of all comfort.
自有永有的神，至高无上的神。他是始，他是终，他是所有慰藉的上帝。
Who is like me? Let him proclaim it. Let him declare and lay it out before me.What has happened since I established my ancient people, and what is yet to come? Yeah, let them foretell. Come on, are you like me? Tell her what is to come.
自从我设立古时的民，谁能向我宣告，并且指明，又为自己陈说呢？让他将未来的事和必成的事说明。
Do not tremble, do not be afraid. Did I not proclaim it and foretell it long ago?You are my witnesses. Is there any God besides me? No. There is no other rock. I don't know one.
你们不要恐惧，也不要害怕。我岂不是从上古就说明指示你们吗？并且你们是我的见证。除我以外，岂有真神呢？诚然没有磐石，我不知道一个。
God Almighty, the first and the last.
全能的上帝，首先的和幕后的。
This God has promised in our series to reveal Himself and to save His people through His servant.Whom we now know as the Lord Jesus, the Son of God, the Redeemer and Savior of the world.
这位上帝已经承诺通过他的仆人向我们显现并拯救他的子民。我们知道这个仆人就是耶稣，上帝的独生子，世界的救主。
We go to the end of the Bible, the book of Revelation, and we meet the Lord Jesus, the risen Lord. We meet the real thing.
在启示录当中，我们又遇见了这位复活的主，那真实存在的主。
Revelation chapter 1. John says, When I saw Jesus, I fell at his feet as though dead. Then he placed his right hand on me and said, Do not be afraid. I am the first and the last. I am the living one. I was dead and now look, I am alive forever and I hold the keys to death.In Hades.
启示录一章十七到十八节，我一看见就扑倒在他面前，像死了一样。他用右手按着我说：“不要害怕，我是首先的，我是末后的，又是那存活的。我曾死过，现在又活了，直活到永永远远，并且拿着死亡和阴间的钥匙。”
Chapter 2 to the church in Smyrna. To the angel of the church in Smyrna, write: These are the words of him who is.The first and the last who died and came to life again.
二章八节，你要写信给示美拿教会的使者说，那首先的、末后的、死过又活的。
Right at the end of the book of Revelation, right at the very end of the Bible, Jesus says, I am the Alpha and the Omega, the A and the Z, the first and the last, the beginning and the end.
启示录的结尾二十二章。十三节说：“我是阿拉法，我是俄梅伽，我是首先的，是末后的，我是初，我是终。”
Make no mistake, Jesus is the real thing, the real God coming clothed in human flesh.
毫无疑问的，主耶稣是真实的，是神道成肉身降在我们当中。
Jesus came to deal with our sins. He came to straighten out our perversions. He came.To fill the vacuum in our hearts and satisfy our soul.
他来到这个世界，为了解决我们的罪，为了纠正我们的堕落，为了填满我们心中的虚空，满足我们的灵魂。
So Jesus says to us, John chapter 6, I am the bread of life. Whoever comes to me will never go hungry, and whoever believes in me will never be thirsty.
所以主耶稣在约翰福音六章三十五节说：“我就是生命的粮，到我这里来的必定不饿，信我的永远不渴。”
Idolatry is the number one sin in the Bible.
偶像崇拜是圣经当中的头号罪。
The Apostle Paul says, "Therefore, my dear friends, flee from idolatry."
保罗说：“我所亲爱的弟兄们，你们要逃避拜偶像的事。”
See, idolatry is not a problem out there that the pagans struggle with.
偶像崇拜并不是外面的异教徒所面临的问题。
It was Israel's Achilles' heel, and it will be ours as well.
它曾是以色列的致命弱点，也将会是我们的弱点。
So what are we going to do? How can we flee when idolatry is so pervasive and so deceptive?
那我们应该怎么做呢？当偶像崇拜是如此的普遍且如此的具有欺骗性时，我们如何逃离呢？
Well, let's hear from the prophet Isaiah because he offers two very simple steps.
我们看看以赛亚是怎么说的，他给我们两个简单的步骤。
First, remember.
第一，纪念。
Remember these things at the end of our passage. Remember these things, Jacob, for you, Israel, are my servant. I have made you. You are my servant, Israel. I will not forget you. I have swept away your offenses like a cloud, your sins like the morning mist. Remember what I've done to deal with your sins.
要纪念什么呢？雅各，要纪念雅各，以色列，你是我的仆人，要纪念这些事。以色列啊，你是我的仆人，我造就你，必不忘记你。我涂抹了你的过犯，像厚云消散；我涂抹了你的罪恶，如薄云灭没。
Remember the Lord. Remember what He has done. Remember what He has promised.
纪念主耶稣以及他的所作所为和他的应许。
How are you going to do that?
我们如何做到呢？
Here's a thought. Read your Bible. Read it over and over again and again.
读圣经一遍又一遍的读。
If you've read Matthew's Gospel once, if you've read Matthew's Gospel six times, read it again. See what Jesus has done for you.
如果你读过马太福音一遍甚至六遍，那就请你再读一遍，看看主耶稣为你做了什么。
How about this? Be faithful in gathering with God's people. In other words, come to church, encourage one another, serve one another.
忠实的与其他弟兄姊妹一同聚集，来到教会，彼此勉励，彼此分享。
Participate in the Lord's Supper, a meal of remembrance. Jesus loved me.I live because Jesus died. Remember.
参加主的圣餐，这是一个纪念主的圣餐。我活着是因为耶稣为我而死。
Baptism Sunday, two Sundays. Get baptized. Set a mark in your life that you will remember. I am all in for Jesus.
接受洗礼，把握生命那一刻，在你生活中画下一个标记。提醒自己，我是完完全全为着主耶稣而活。
Number one, remember. Number two, return.
第一是纪念，第二是回转。
Isaiah says, "Return to me, for I have already done. I have redeemed you. Sing for joy, you heavens, for the Lord has done this. Shout aloud, you earth beneath."Burst into song. This is praise you mountains, you forests and all you trees. For the Lord has redeemed Jacob. He displays his glory and his people in Israel.
你们当归向我，因我救赎了你。诸天哪，应当歌唱，因为耶和华做成这事。地的深处啊，应当欢呼。众山应当发声歌唱，树林和其中所有的树都当如此。因为耶和华救赎了雅各。并要因以色列荣耀自己。
Our lives should be a constant pattern of repentance and confession and the eager embrace of forgiveness.
我们的生活应该是一个持续的悔改、认罪和急切接受赦免的模式。
When we stray, as all of us will,When we are seduced by the idols of this world, when we find ourselves in an unsatisfying mess and feeling empty, remember this. The way home is always open, and our Father is ready to receive us at any time with open arms.
当我们偏离正道，当我们被这个世界的偶像所迷惑，并发现自己身处一个不满足的混乱当中时，请记住这一点：回家的路总是敞开的，我们的天父随时准备张开双臂欢迎我们。
A fresh start. I hope that you have seen throughout this series that it begins and ends with God's promised servant Jesus, who says, "I make all things new."
一个全新的开始，我希望大家在这个系列当中已经看到，一切都始于以及终于上帝所应许的仆人耶稣基督，唯有耶稣能使万物更新。
When your heart and your soul ache, when you are out of sorts, when you're distracted and disturbed, when you're seeking hope and meaning and purpose, remember the Lord. Call to mind that only He.Can satisfy.
当你的心灵和魂感到疼痛，当你心情不好， 感到心烦意乱，寻求希望、意义和目的的时候，请记住主耶稣，铭记只有基督才能使你满足。
And he says, Jesus says, Jesus says, come to me. He says, come to me, all you who are weary and burdened, and I will give you rest. And take my yoke upon you, my burden, and learn from me, for I am gentle and humble in heart, and you will find rest for your souls, for my yoke is easy.And my burden is light.
主耶稣说，凡劳苦担重担的人可以到我这里来，我就使你们得安息，我心里柔和谦卑，你们当负我的轭，学我的样式，这样你们心里就必得享安息，因为我的轭是容易的，我的担子是轻省的。
There is a God-shaped vacuum in our lives, and Jesus fits it perfectly.
我们的生命当中都有一个上帝形象的空间，只有主耶稣正好填补了它。
He makes us complete. He offers forgiveness for whatever we have done. He satisfies our soul and fulfills our humanity.
他使我们变得完整，他为我们提供了饶恕，满足我们的灵魂，实现了我们的人性。
When your heart is aching.When you feel lost and alone, remember the Lord and then return to the one, the only one who offers rest for your soul. Amen.
当你的心疼痛，当你感到迷失和孤独时，请记住主耶稣，并回转归回为你的灵魂提供安息的那一位面前。
Thank you.
感谢主，真的很谢谢 Pastor John 的道，就真的令我想到希伯来书说到，神的道是那个比一切两刃的剑都要快，它是刺入我们的魂与灵、骨节和骨髓，让我们真的去思想他的话语，也让真的知道他的道是活泼的，他的道是有功效的，令我们的能够回转到他那里。我们一同起立，我们有一首回应的诗歌。我们借着诗歌，我们去思想今天的道。
除你以外，在天上我还能有谁？除你以外，在地上我便无眷恋。除你以外。有谁能擦干我眼泪？除你以外，有谁能带给我安慰？虽然我的肉体和我的心肠渐渐地衰退，但是神是我心里的是我的福分，直到永远。
我们再次，
除你以外，在天上我还能有谁？除你以外，在地上我便无眷恋。除你以外，有谁能擦干我眼泪？除你以外，有谁能带给我安慰？虽然我的肉体和我的心肠渐渐地衰退，但是神是我心里的力量，是我的福分，直到永远。虽然我的肉体和我的心肠渐渐地衰退，但 凡是神是我心中的力量，是我的福分，直到永远。除你以外，在天上我还能有谁？除你以外，在地上我便无眷恋。除你以外，有谁能擦干我眼泪？除你以外，有谁能带给我安慰？
大家请坐。
Flee from idolatry, for only the Lord can satisfy.And therefore, we need regular practices to remember the Lord and all that He has done for us.
我们要远离偶像的崇拜，因为只有主才能满足我们。因此，我们要时常纪念主和主为我们所做的一切。
So once a month, as a United Church family, we take part in the Lord's Supper.
所以我们每个月一次，作为我们教会中的一个大家庭，我们要一同去分享主的圣餐。
Paul writes to the Corinthians, he says, For I received from the Lord what I also passed on to you, that on the night that Jesus was betrayed, he took bread, and when he had given thanks, he broke it and said, This is my body, do this in remembrance of me.
所以在保罗写信给哥林多信徒的信上面有这样记载到说，因为我从主所领受的也传给你们，在主耶稣被卖的晚上拿起饼来，祝谢了，就掰开说，这是我的身体，是给你们吃的，你们要这样行，为的是纪念我。
As we hand out the elements, I ask you to remove the plastic and expose the bread wafer, and in silent prayerRemember the Lord and His goodness in sending His Son to die for your sins. Take the bread and eat it in your own time.
所以当我们分发饼的时候，我请弟兄姐妹自己去默祷，去纪念主和纪念差遣他儿子来承担我们的罪的这个恩典。当你们去默祷完的时候，你们就可以自己的享用饼。然后我在这边也讲一下，如果我们领受饼的是只要你觉知信主了，我们就会领受饼。如果你还没有觉知信主的话，当饼传到你的身边的时候，就不要不好意思，你传去下一位就好了。
Jesus' body was broken, Jesus' blood was shed. Atonement for sin is now freely available. We must never forget and be thankful. The Apostle Paul continues in 1 Corinthians. In the same way, after supper, Jesus took the cup, saying, "This cup is the new covenant in my blood. Do this whenever you drink it in remembrance of me. For whenever you eat this bread and drink this cup, you proclaim the Lord's death until he comes." We remember, I ask you to remove the plastic and expose the cup.
耶稣的身体被打破，耶稣的鲜血也流出，我们赎罪的机会也来临到我们当中。我们不能去忘记，我们要必须常怀感恩的心。保罗在哥林多前书也同样说到，同样在饭后，他拿起杯来说：“这杯是我用我血所立的新约，你们每逢喝的时候要这样行，为的是纪念我。因为你们每逢吃这饼、喝这杯，是在宣告主的死，只等到他来。”
We remember with gratitude Jesus' blood shed for us. Let us drink together.
我们一同的领受杯。
Father God, by your Spirit, sear a remembrance of your goodness and grace upon our hearts, that we may ever be ready to love and serve you, we ask in Jesus' name. Amen.
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 Thank you. Thank you, Pastor. 我们有一同去唱我们圣餐的诗歌的时间。
欢迎新朋友的时间，在我手里面有一位新朋友叫 Andrew。 请你起立。你好，请问你是学生还是工作？工作是吧？好好，欢迎你。那一会儿在后面有一张桌子，可以在大家一起认识你好吗？还有没有没有写卡的，但是第一次来到我们教会当中的？没有哈。我看到老朋友 Jimmy， 欢迎你回来。下一项报告是关于浸礼，10月22号， 哦，是 OK， 是哦，不好意思，是这个教会愿景。我们之前有几周的都一直都有提到，一直都有推广这个教会愿景，关于这个 vision 的这个 workshop 一个工作坊。那么我们这个每个堂会是单独进行的，国语堂是下周下个主日啊、下午1:30到3:00，真的是想请大家都可以挪出一点时间可以来参与。因为有的时候可能我们每个人的想法都是不一样的，可能有的时候你的一个想法对教会的一个愿景真的是能帮能帮教会可以把这个大的这个图画可以画出来，其实每个人的意见都是很重要的，所以真的是鼓励大家都可以来参加好吗？下面是一个是中间有一个祷告会，每周二晚上8:00还是有祷告会的时间，会在线上进行。这个当中我们之前还有一个10月22号是一个敬礼主日，是国语堂和粤语堂的联合崇拜，是在楼上主堂，请大家在这里都特别为受浸的弟兄姐妹祷告。然后我们国语堂呢有 Eric 还有姚芝两位弟兄，也想请大家特别为他们代祷好吗？这个是下礼拜的主日崇拜的预告，想请服侍人员大家都看一下。还有一项是 Angie 有一个要给我们报告的，是不是？
嗨，大家好，我们10月22号主日敬礼联合崇拜的下午2:00有一个飞盘活动，趣味飞盘趣味对，不是趣味飞盘，就是趣味飞盘然后我们会在那个 Wentworth Park， 大家知道 Fish Market 在哪里吗？不知道没关系，我们到时会从教会集合，然后带大家一起去。没有年龄限制，所以如果大家有兴趣的话，可以邀请你们的朋友一起参加这个趣味飞盘的活动。谢谢。
好，现在下面是祝福的时间，我们有请 Pastor John 为我们祝福。Pastor John, can you do benediction for us? 请大家起立好吗？
And now may the blessing of God Almighty, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit be among you and abide with you now and always. Amen.
Amen. 好，我们现在一起唱赐福于你。
Oh.
愿主的恩惠慈爱与你同在，
愿主的灵时时围绕，恩典降下赐福于你，平安喜乐天天充满你。
愿主的恩惠慈
爱
与你同在，
愿主的灵时时围绕，
恩典降下赐福于你，
平安喜乐天天充满你，赐福于你，赐福于你，平安喜
乐天天充满你。好，大家可以默祷散会，谢谢。